3, 2, 1, go! wins.
What's up now?